legend is here. The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from Death Valley, weighing in at 305 pounds, the Undertaker.
A metamorphosis of destruction is on display.
He may not dress like Satan himself anymore, but he's still down with the devil and ready to get medieval tonight. The judge, the jury, the executioner set to hold court in the ring.
The third man has arrived.
The undisputed leader of the New World Order.
And his opponent, representing the NWO from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 302 pounds, Hollywood Hogan!
Hollywood has worn many hats. Icon, savior, master manipulator.
Yeah, and Hollywood Hulk Hogan has also become obsessed with power and driven by placing the industry's heroes in major jeopardy.
This industry only has room for one icon, one hero, and we are looking at him right now.
Looking to take over even more of WWE tonight.
A superstar who has headlined everything from Starrcade to WrestleMania. Every move he makes is history-making.
The door is locked, and the only way to get out of Hell in a Cell is through your opponent.
No rules. No regulations. Guys, this is the place where rivalries are settled forever.
If it can't be decided here, it can't be decided, period.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Reversal by The Undertaker.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
A sound suplex. And he's able to counter.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Oh, man, just punishing. This could be it.
Cover for the win. And Undertaker barely escapes the pin.
How? How?
Headlock. Oh, cheap shot right above the eye.
A well-timed dodge.
And he finds an answer for the Hulkster.
Uppercut connects.
What a counter by Hogan. Landing the uppercut.
He's lost some of his win now.
Oh, that'll rattle you.
Oh!
Into the ring again.
Sharp punch.
as we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring. Into the ring now.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
Legs caught. Clothesline takes him down. Forget about it.
Wrist lock applied.
Disrupt that attack.
Military press.
Does he have him here? No, kick out at two.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
A nice shot by the Undertaker.
Now one of the best strikers in the business.
Great reversal.
Series of reversals.
Shut him up.
Ooh. Oh, what an uppercut. Had that one scouted. He's reaching under the ring for anything useful. He'll head to the ring.
Big forearm.
The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Sidewalk slam delivered.
The dead man lining up his next victim moments away. On Undertaker. And now in the most dangerous area inside the cell.
He went for the shovel, and this might just turn from a match to a burial.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. What a press slam! Got it.
Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
For the victory here.
Just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
Backbreaker.
Well placed kick to the gut.
Another damaging kick.
Oh, and a clothesline to follow. In this capacity, crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Just one right after the other can't be stopped.
Up and around. Uh-oh. Power slam.
The dead man scaling the turnbuckles.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Closer to the chain link enclosure. And he goes into the ring.
He's got him scouted. And the cover for the win.
This is it.
And Undertaker barely escapes the pin.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Cell matches never disappoint, guys, but this one falls right into the legendary category.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker!
A taxing victory here.
Getting it done the hard way.
The legend of The Undertaker grows with this emphatic victory by the Phenom.